Up, pulls the pin out, lets the flagpole fall over, grabs it and says, here, gets on the back of the Jeep and rides back.
With William Joyce doing what they did was that
little obstacles, of course, you had to go through with your team. Pull your hose through that. And that's the fifth man we got to fill up a barrel. Anyway, that was about all the rules. You couldn't open that nozzle until your last member got through that mate.
I'm
That connection barehanded, and you got a cut on your hand, you'll know why you wear gloves.
Oh, yeah,
because that mineral oil will set you on fire.
Y'all check the level of the mineral oil in there.
We got some on the truck, I'm sure that's
y'all check the level before you
in that.
All right, Rob, go ahead.
That'd be part of it.
Hey, go ahead.
Ha ha ha.